Asian markets were rattled again on Wednesday as oil hit $110 a barrel, sowing even more fear over growth. The deepening Russia-Ukraine crisis causing a spike in commodities from wheat to oil. JP Morgan's Rajiv Batra explains the risk of sentiment for Russian assets will impact other emerging markets, including the Philippines.
Russia's weighting is around 2.2% as a part of MSCI EM index. And being part of an EM, it carries a risk of an association because other countries who are in the EM countries also get impacted because of this risk of event. But I will do highlight that the recent risk of move in the financial market clearly shows that the investors have started pricing in uncertain growth spillovers and effect of higher commodity prices on inflation.
For the day, Philippine shares joined the slack with the index falling 100 points or 1.4% to close at 7304, decliners beating advancers 2-1. Not even strong local data showing Philippine manufacturing PMI at its highest in 3 years was able to lift sentiment.
So there's some profit to be taken, and things are so uncertain out there that the trading mode really has to be trading. As in, there's a little profit and you take it immediately.
In corporate stories, Globe Telecom is forming a $350 million joint venture with Singapore-based ST Telemedia Global Data Centers, or STTGDC, one of the world's largest data center operators, and its parent, Ayala Corporation, to develop and operate data centers in the Philippines with a goal of gaining market leadership in the growing space. Under the deal, STTGDC and Ayala Corp will subscribe to new shares of Carmen Edge, a 100% owned subsidiary of Globe that will house the data center business with a goal of hitting 100 megawatt capacity in the medium to long term. Globe will have a 50% ownership, STTGDC 40%, and Ayala Corporation with 10%. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.